know what? Harassment is always provoked by certain ways of dress and behavior.
No, I don't agree. Studies have shown that sexual harassment and assault takes place across all settings, irrespective of dress or other personal choices of the victim. The onus of misbehavior is not on the survivor. It is a distressing and dangerous experience which no one wants to undergo.